Hello and welcome to Tune Friday. Now this week, Purcell's Polyphonic Parties album, An Invitation to Dance, finally hits the shelves. So, in honour of this event, I'm going to do a tune from the album. And the tune that I'm going to do is Hare's Maggot. And Hare's Maggot goes like this. One B, which is the way that we play it for dance. So when we're dancing the Playford dances, that's it, A, A, B. It goes like that. Sometimes you might get people that might repeat the B, and if you fancy repeating the B, if nobody's dancing, that's absolutely fine too. So let's play that nice and slowly now. So it goes. With Purcell's Polyphonic Party with John Dipper, we usually pair it up with a second tune when we're playing that. And this is a John Dipper version of Hare's Maggot. He should give it a name, really. Maybe it does have a name, but I don't know what it is. So this is the second tune that we're playing in Hare's Maggot. It goes like this. Nice and slowly now. That final trill. You can just. So we usually start with Hare's Maggot from Playford, go on to John's version of Hare's Maggot, and then back to the Playford version. And if you want to hear it, you'll have to buy the album. So that is this week's Tune Friday, and that was Hare's Maggot. Thanks for watching. See you again next week. Bye.